Hi guys, it's me, Marie. Today I'm making salmon. This recipe is just the easiest way to make fish, especially salmon. And I am doing this for you guys that want to make something special for Valentine's, but you are not so good in the kitchen, or maybe you are afraid of it, or simply you want to surprise your girl. So this is super easy, and you need just about half an hour or so to prep, and it's going into the oven for about 15 minutes and you're done. So let's get started. I have my salmon here, skin down. And the oven is preheating 350. That is 350. So on high. Okay. So easy. Get some Dijon. Mustard. I'll just put some like that first. And oopsie doodle. I really want to double dip my spoon. Okay, so then I just drop it all over. This is just so easy. Okay, some salt. And now, this is just your choice. You don't have to. If you want like a crunchy top, just have some butter and some breadcrumbs. Crunchiness. I'm only making two with the crunchy and two without. So then, that's it. Get it into a preheated oven, 15 minutes, and it'll be done. So I'm going to get this into the oven, steam some green beans, and I'll be done. You have it. Easy, right? So, it's pretty hot. Isn't that pretty? And you can of course get some potatoes or salad. So I think it's a winner. So I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time. Love you guys. Bye bye.